Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, determine order and degree of the following differential equation. Given differential equation is y triple dash plus 2y double dash plus y dash is equal to 0. Let us now start with the solution. Now given differential equation is y triple dash plus 2 multiplied by y double dash plus y dash is equal to 0. Now first of all, we will find out order of this differential equation. Now we know order of a differential equation is the order of the highest order derivative occurring in the differential equation. Now in this equation, y triple dash is the highest order derivative. So the order of this differential equation is 3. Now we can write the highest order derivative present in the given differential equation is y triple dash. So its order is 3. Now we will discuss about degree of this differential equation. We know degree of a differential equation is defined only when it is a polynomial equation in its derivatives. Now clearly we can see this is a polynomial equation in y triple dash, y double dash and y dash. So degree of this differential equation is defined. Now we know degree of a differential equation is the highest power of the highest order derivative. Now this is the highest order derivative and its highest power in this equation is 1. So degree of this differential equation is equal to 1. So we can write given differential equation is a polynomial equation in y triple dash, y double dash and y dash, and the highest power raised to y triple dash is 1. So degree of the given differential equation is 1. So our required answer is order of the given differential equation is 3 and degree of the given differential equation is 1. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.